Today I am in the process of making fish fingers. So this is the recipe. Can you come close? This is breadcrumb, and this is the fish I have just cut into slices. And this is one egg which I have mixed it very well. So this is corn powder, and I have sliced the fish in a 3rd degree shape. So my aunt helped me to mix the masala. So overall I'm going to mix the masala, and I'm going to put it in the stove to make the fish fingers. So stay tuned. So I have one slice of fish. So first you have to use the corn powder. So you have to dip it very nicely, and then put it into the egg like this, and use the breadcrumb. So you are fit to go. So the cooking is done. So this is how it looks like. Awesome. Thanks for watching.